Hey everybody, I hope that you're all having a beautiful Sunday evening. I am doing a very special, hey Bethany, I'm doing a very special violin gram tonight. And I'm not actually gonna say who this one is for yet. I'm gonna explain the story behind it. So I was contacted by a friend of mine who is a teacher at a school. And for those of you who don't know, on my website, anastasiaallison.com, I added this sort of secret feature to my shop area of my website. And what I did was I just posted up there that I wanted to do these violin grams. And the cost of the violin gram is $0. All you have to do is go on and just nominate somebody for a violin gram. And I thought it would just be a really fun way to bring something positive to people. And it has been such a beautiful project so far. I didn't quite expect it to gain such popularity, but it's been really, really fun for me. So anyway, one of these violin gram requests came in, and it's from a friend of mine who's a teacher. And she told me a story about a boy at her school who's 16 years old. And I'm gonna get choked up telling this story. He is, I can't even say it. He's trying to save up and buy violin. I knew I was gonna cry. And he comes from a very poor family. And the reason that he wanted to play the violin was because it was always his mother's dream to play the violin. And she wasn't able to pursue that dream because she had her kids and wasn't really able to do that. And so this young man decided that he wanted to purchase a violin and learn how to play a song for his mom. And I was really touched by this story. And originally, my friend only asked me to just send him a violin gram. And then, of course, I started thinking about how beautiful this could be. I asked my friend what this gentleman's plans were, and she told me that he was planning to spend $67 on Amazon to or maybe eBay, Amazon to buy like the cheapest violin he could find. And I've been playing violin for about 33 years, and I'm not saying you need to go out and spend $30,000 on a violin, but a $67 violin is not gonna do anybody any favors. So I got this idea that I would do a violin gram and set up a little GoFundMe, and my hope is that I can get enough money for us to purchase. I came and talk to purchase this young man a violin. Sorry. Anyway, so that's why I wanted to do this video. And I'm from one violinist to a feature violinist. I will not let anybody play on a $67 violin. Because I don't care how good you are, that is not going to sound great. So, anyway, that was the reason why I'm doing this video. And I'm going to donate $67 to the GoFundMe to cover the cost of what he was originally planning to buy. And so, anyway, this is sort of my secret Santa. My hope is that I can purchase him a violin and actually go to his school, and some of the details of this still need to be worked out, but go to his school sort of under the guise of maybe just playing Christmas carols and actually perform for his class on this violin, and then at the end of the Christmas carols actually give this young man the violin, and it'll be from all of us. So a few of the videos that I've done, I know that thousands of people have watched them, which is pretty humbling to me to even think about. And I just thought, gosh, if people just gave a quarter or like 50 cents or something, that could go a long way. So anyway, now that I'm done being emotional, I wanted to read a poem that I wrote as well this morning. And this is a music-inspired poem. And then I'll go on with the song now that I'm done crying live on Facebook. So I wrote this poem this morning, and it's about music. See if I can get through this without crying. Here we go. Whew. Do you remember the first time you heard a song? Maybe you were a baby lying in a crib, or maybe it was before that in your mother's womb. The sound waves causing little ripples in your cocoon. Sometimes I wonder if it was even before that, when you were swirled around as stardust. Perhaps then you heard music. Perhaps you followed that sound as it guided you, until at some point, as you drifted through the cosmic river, the notes were mixed and jumbled with your own cells, woven into the fabric of your infinite body, hidden in your capillaries, your marrow, and the grooves of your fingerprints. I like to think of the notes that are hidden in the heart. We feel them each time we hear music. They reach out as if asking each song, "Do I belong to you?" We often say that music sweeps us away, but perhaps it is really just reminding us that we are the music. So, this young man that I'm doing this violin gram for has no idea that I'm doing this. He doesn't even know who I am. And I have intentionally not tagged the teacher because trying to keep this on the down low. So if you possibly recognize who this might be, just try to keep it a secret from this young man. The song that he wants to learn, which is his favorite song, and which was the request of my friend, who's the teacher, is the song, Mary, Did You Know? And so that's what I'm gonna play for all of you tonight, and I hope you really enjoy it. So here we go.
Did you know that your baby boy
Something before I did this video tonight, and it was something that had happened when I was a kid, and I don't know if my parents even still remember this or not, but we had a family at our church, and I can't recall if maybe one of the parents had passed away, but I remember that year for Christmas, we as a family, I remember my sisters and I had actually won this radio flyer sled that we were really, really excited about. And I just remember that we gave it to that family just because they were having a tough time at Christmas. Sorry, so emotional. Anyway, it was just really meaningful and special. And I'm really excited about this too. And hopefully being able to do something special for somebody that otherwise might not be able to have a violin. And as one musician, I can say that the best things in my life have, a lot of them have revolved around music and around playing my violin. And so giving that gift to somebody else is pretty special. So thanks for putting up with me being emotional. And I hope that you all have a beautiful evening. And if you have anybody that you have in mind that you'd love to send a violin gram to, please just send me a message. And I already have one on the lineup for tomorrow. But other than that, I think I'm almost caught up. So I hope you all have a really, really beautiful evening wherever you are. And thank you for sharing this. And I will plan to keep everybody updated as basically on what happens. So I'm excited about it. Have a great night, everybody.